Dido Telecommunity insists there is no material breach in its deal with PLDT. PLDT earlier demanded Dido to pay nearly 430 million pesos for contracting its services to build transmission facilities. PLDT said Dido refused to settle the payment even after the project was completed. But in a disclosure to the stock exchange, Dido CME Holdings said PLDT's statement was misleading. It adds the two telco players are now ironing out the issue. Switching gears now, the Los Angeles City Hall lights up in the colors of the Philippine flag in celebration of Filipino American History Month. Steve Angeles reports.
The night skies of Los Angeles beam with Pinoy pride as the LA City Hall celebrates Filipino American History Month, or FAM. This past week, Phil-Am funny man Joe Coy had the honor of flipping the switch to light it up in Philippine flag colors along with outgoing Mayor Eric Garcetti. For Garcetti, this was a bittersweet moment. The council member turned mayor spearheaded the designation of historic Filipino town 20 years ago. This will be his final FAM celebration as his term nears its end and he transitions to become U.S. ambassador to India.
That the community could come together, that where we could go was unstoppable. That we could bound a neighborhood for the first time in American history and call it Filipino Town. That we could lift up the stories of the past, but also write new stories of the future.
As Los Angeles declared October 7th as Joe Coy Day, they also honored other Filipinos making an impact in America's second largest city.
We need to hear everyone's story. You know what I mean? I want to see everyone represented. And not just in the Filipino community, you know, everyone. Everyone's voice deserves to be heard. So. So it means a lot to me.
Among the honorees, the Los Angeles Filipino Association of City Employees, which is celebrating its 40 years.
I feel really great and proud that I'm a part of the City of Los Angeles workforce. And most importantly, I'm a part of the Los Angeles Filipino Association of City Employees. La Face has showed us resilience because even though we didn't have any in-person events, we continue to help out the Filipino Americans as well as all the city employees promote.
Throughout the years, the Los Angeles City Hall has been a workplace for many Filipinos, including those in leadership positions. And when October comes around, they make sure to share Pinoy pride with the community and local officials.
One of the great things that we saw tonight was the many different people that came out to celebrate with us, from state level assembly members to local level council members, the mayor, and then the entire community that came out. It's a great celebration for us, recognition for us, and the fact that we're here, we've been helping build the community, and we'll continue to belong here in Los Angeles.
For the community, the joy of seeing people come together to celebrate Filipino American History Month is something they look forward to every year.
The best part about being Filipino, attending these events, is just getting to know more about our culture and spending time in the Filipino community and going to meet our local officials.
I think it's great that we're finally getting our proper recognition. You know, we've always been contributing, and I'm glad that the recognition is there. But I think we also need to continue.
The Los Angeles International Airport, the 6th Street Bridge, and the 2nd Street Tunnel are a few other landmarks that will also be lit in Philippine flag colors throughout October.
The spirit of FAM will last well beyond a one-night City Hall lighting ceremony. Throughout the rest of the month, there will be multiple programs, events, and other lightings celebrating Filipino-American and their contributions to the City of Angels. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.
And before we go, a whopping 135 million euros, or about 7.7 billion pesos. That's the price tag of the world's most expensive car, the Mercedes 300 SLR, packed with Formula One tech. The vehicle also has many features that will make car enthusiasts swoon. For more on this story, head on over to news.abs-cbn.com.